The administration of South Dakota Governor Kristi Noem has submitted an application to the National Park Service for a 2022 Mount Rushmore fireworks celebration. Those fireworks returned to the National Memorial in 2020 after being canceled for more than a decade. However, the National Park Service denied a permit for 4th of July fireworks at the monument for 2021. Now, the agency says potential risks to the park were still being evaluated from the previous year's fireworks, and the tribal partners have opposed fireworks at Mount Rushmore. Governor Noem is currently in litigation with the National Park Service over that rejection.
Story continues.